Oh. I liked it better when you were called Grand Falloon. And the entire population was absorbed into the massive fuck bubble. So there was a boss. Okay. Okay, and that links back up to that stairway. Oh, okay. Could have been an item under the stairs, never know. So what's up here? Oh yes, the Iron Helmet. Das Helmet of Nazi Werfer. I also noticed we have Stella's locket in our inventory, so I'm guessing there's probably something to do. You probably get the lockets from the two of them. Wow, another, that's the rare drop even. Back to where the set began. I'm guessing you probably get both their lockets and wear them when you fight both of them and shit happens. You know, that cog we found earlier will probably fit here, you think? Cog is inserted. We can get through now. Let's go. Relic boots. Oh yeah, why am I even wearing this still? I see. Oh, shit. Okay, so she does have another one. She has the duck. I'm blind. Oh, hell, you have to do this. Okay. Edward just loops back around. Let's see what's at the top first. Let's go see if there's any new quests to pick up. And also, let's go think. Out here. That's all I can say. I did it. Showed it. Where is it? Oh, hey, a grenade. I forgot I have a grenade. Okay, can't actually get up there yet. Jeez, I wonder how much that takes. Wow. Oh, that ain't happening anytime soon. At least not with the cameras on.
You're back.
Heart of the Zephyr. Jonathan, perform the spinning art in front of me 3 times in a row. Find the statue's tear buried in the buried under the rubble and bring it here.
This is your training.
Jonathan, enter this command.
This is your training.
Alright, so... Alright. Rocket Slash.
Well done.
If you want a poison sword, bring me moldy bread, Amanita, and a long sword.
This is your training.
So, Rocket Slash? Dash at the enemy. These drop off shit, so... let's go see what new trouble you get into. Forest of Doom! Wow. Red at Green Puff. Oh crap. Those killer dolls probably curse you. Moldy bread. Now all we need is a long sword and that fucking mushroom. Oh hey, I can't use rocket slash in the air. This is the Forest of Doom, Oh, the beehive has a drop item. Oh, actually, you know what? If I remember right, I think the beehive drop item is actually, what's needed for something.